Welcome back to part 29 of my Achilles Let's Play, Total War Saga Troy. So, picking things up, we left them last time, going through the intern phase, and rebels have attacked us. So, let's dive on in and break them. Teach them not to rebel against us. Show them the fury, the forces of Achilles. Dorian rebels will pay. And we've got plenty of troops, should be able to use my spears to hold them at choke points and then flank on around. In fact, they're all deployed over here, so if we can bottleneck them here, possibly flank on around with some missile troops and finish them off from behind. In fact, we've got some young spears as well, which are good charge, so we'll have them charge the enemy in the backside. Got the spears. We'll have two here. I'll probably move them forward just a little bit when the battle starts, just so that the flanks are secure in the little rocky outcrops either side. And then they somehow manage to break through that. We'll hold them here. Do you have these Aeginian runners? I think I'll have them over here as well, and we'll move out with that group. And I'll have my defender veteran there. Just in case they decide to send some troops this way, but I don't think they will. It's going to be forward all of them there. So we're going to bring all of you guys around like so. There we go. By the time they get around there, oh no, of course you're going to derp out and send some of them that way. No, all of you this way. Just hold, take the hits. Although I did say I was going to move you guys forward a little bit. So forward you go. Dive on in. That's it. All of you go that way. Good, 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 good. Hold, 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 hold. Bathe them in blood. Nice little warm up to get us started. Are there renowned slingers? I'm going to send the rest of my spears through just to keep this locked down to allow my troops chance to swing around from behind. Javelins move on the renowned slingers at the back. The Aeginian runners move on up. It. All the spears getting in there, holding the line. Nice. Good stuff. That's what we want to see. Awaiting orders. I should say kind of an early heads up. Next episode, part 30, won't be an hour special. Part 31 will be an hour special. I just need to shuffle things around a little bit with my recording schedule over the next few days, so won't be able to record part 30 as an hour special, but you'll get it at part 31. Just an episode late. Yeah, you're going to get wrecked there because the Aeginian runners are going in. They've now broken him from behind, and then javelin throwers here. And if we have two slingers, on each side. Get the spears ready. And the runners. And they'll be soundly dealt with.
No mercy! You're out of your depth.
Masters of war.
We try and push them back a bit. They're actually kind of holding that line quite nicely. It's not got too messy with them mixing on in. I think when you've got like secure flanks, they have a solid like front line. They do a lot better at the not letting troops through.
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Just keep blasting away. There's no point in me sending in my melee troops yet. Maybe tone it down on how much we dye the grass red. Wow.
Combat ready.
I'm still just running on the default blood settings, which I think, yeah, they do a pretty good job for the troops. It's not crazy, crazy over the top. Okay, he's popped his Aristia.
You'll soon be crying for mercy.
Which would probably result in my defender dying. So, I'm going to do that. Group all the spears together and tell them to hit them, because these guys have just broken.
Victory is close enough to taste.
Yeah, we can fast forward it now. We've just got to break him. All my runners, they're running on through. Yeah, I think that's the problem. He's healed up a bit, hasn't he? Oh, he's broken now, though. Good. That'll do.
Got them.
Boss forward a little bit. Now they've gone. Boom. Well, a nice little warm-up for us. Always are smashing rebels. We lost 335, but we had way more troops. I didn't really know why they thought they could do it, to be honest. Maybe the veterancy skewed it a bit. I'll make them run. They'll come and attack us next turn. Oh, yeah, they're sieging us there. Got a lot going on, haven't we? Yeah. We're under siege here with Lycomedes. Cult level up. Artemis, nice. Got some... got a temple, I think, finished, which is what would have put that up there. Yeah, so we've now got that plus 10% to campaign map movement range. We've got plus 10% to missile damage and armor piercing. That's archers, though. I don't think I've got any of them anywhere. But upkeep of light infantry units, minus 10%. That's good. Yeah, can't complain about that. All the rest of them, just about all right.
Glory,
yeah, that's a lot of armies. I mean, if I push out and hit, say, you,
make them pay.
We're going to face all of them. It's probably better that we wait in our settlement and use the choke points against them.
Enemies beware.
Two turns till we run out of supplies. We've got two turns to get our forces to help out. Yeah, Amazons. That's the problem at the moment. Amazons. I mean, I could bring... This was Achilles' force. He is... too busy. I think he's, what, on cooldown for another turn? Yeah. We've got Patroclus coming on down. And Patroclus could probably see them off. And this does have... It's actually got a decent garrison, actually. Okay, yeah, we'll leave Patroclus. I don't think I need to pull that one back. Then Patroclus can swing on round here and help out. That's fine. And other armies, I think.
I've got what it takes.
We've got that one there just to deal with the rebellion. Yep, yep, yep.
We will go down.
Your Achilles army. See, I've just got the four, but it's only three proper armies.
Take them out.
Yeah, that's all resolvable now.
Massacre them.
Bye-bye. Get wrecked. Oh, just a slice across the back. Oh, no, he sliced his foot off. Wow.
Let them go.
Although, having said that, part of me is thinking maybe we should keep this army, but it is just militia crap. Just because we're now at war with... Are we at war with you? Someone declared war on us over here. I mean, good diplomacy. We're unfriendly. Asperia want peace. Do you actually have any armies to threaten? Probably not. So I'll just leave that there because it'll make Sparta and Ithaca like me a bit more. The Amazons, they've got four regions and they're over here, but they are at war with quite a few factions. Unfortunately, they're not at war with Sarpedon. Otherwise, that would be quite useful because he would probably smash them a bit. Though, are you at war with Sparta? You are. And Menelaus is sailing over. They've done a fair bit of conquest, haven't they? So, yeah. I mean, one or two of you were saying, are you going to need to deal with those Amazons? I really don't think we will. I think Ithaca and Sparta have hopefully got this covered. I mean, Agamemnon's down there as well. With an army leading it for Ithaca. So, yeah. I don't think we need to worry about them. All we need to do is probably smash Hippolyta there. And then I think I can continue from my plan going off to Troy. That's what I want to focus on, getting that main objective. Getting that done. Otherwise, it's going to Dreyeg. Confederate with this culture group. I'm guessing we can't confederate just yet, though. Achilles, first among the companions of I've got to check, actually, haven't we? That's over here somewhere. Confederation consequence. So, yeah, we'll be able to do it in two turns. Was it? I didn't check to see who it was over here that we're at war with now. These guys, yeah.
I did not live this long by indulging.
Where are they? Is there? It's not even like kind of taking me up here, but that is definitely not where they are. If I zoom out with them selected. I don't know where they are, so. I thought they were over here. So are they over on this bit? Oh, yes, they're over there. So they've got a single region. I don't think we need to worry about that. Yeah, cool. So, yeah, the army can definitely go now. Although, what's the public order? Public order plus 5. Be military crackdown.
You can rely on me.
It's minus that we don't want to...
Your path to victory. Who's looking for a fight?
Let's see if I can get rid of all of them. Plus 4. We have we do. We can do organized games.
I've got what it takes. Let me at them.
Plus 4. Yeah, should be able to get rid of this then. I think the military crackdown is mainly because it's minus 1 now. But it's okay. We can still when that kicks in next turn, that'll be okay. Gold mine. Oh, we're out of, no deposits. That's the cost of growth. We don't really want that one. We'll have the extra result. Oh, that does happiness hit. No, we'll just leave that then for now. Build that. I mean, ultimately, we need to upgrade this and get the public order building in there. That's really what we need to do. Damaged buildings. Yeah, repair that. Eretria. Your public order is ruined. That's why we're getting that one. I feel like for most of these, I should just be going for... we've already got the growth building. That's fine. Which we can actually upgrade. Let's just go growth and get ships and stuff like that. How is our food? Our food's okay. It's because Achilles has been challenged. So once that gets sorted out, that'll be all right. We've got to move Patroclus. That's what we've got to do.
We can take them. Got it.
Here we go. Reclaim this.
Send them pack.
Boom. Smash. We need one more unit in his army. Although, when we actually get units, when we finish all of Achilles' challenge, will he not get some units? I think that's the mechanic that gives us some, isn't it? Oh, and I've also got to remember, we've got Achilles' rage right now.
It's ours now.
He's very, very upset. So, white hot rage. So that's at minus 30% to all resources, which isn't helping. And the growth hit. Not really ideal. But hey ho. I guess we'll leave that for the moment. And then Patroclus, you're rank 19. Armor spear units or armor of missile units? No, spear unit armor, definitely. Yeah, there we go. Other than that, construction available a lot of places. Yep. You want bronze? Yep. Cadia. Yeah, we are working on all that. I just don't have enough wood. Not enough wood, my lord. Next turn, we can go through the rest of that. So yeah, we can't actually build anything else even if we wanted to right now. I've probably got spies and everything else I need to move. We've got Achilles' army over here, which... yeah, we're going to... sail up here. Oh, hello. Hi, how you do? Got another army there. Come out. Okay, yeah, we'll go hit that settlement. If we can grab both of those, then it'll still be worth us having as a staging ground. So that's why we're pushing forward there. Cool, let's end the turn. Oh, here comes Hector! Of course, renowned swordsman. Yeah, I can't hold that. I think we may have pushed a little bit too soon. But, gotta be bold. Hopefully, I won't cause too much trouble just because the forces of Sparta and Ithaca should hopefully help protect Greece now. We should be able to push out. That's my hope, anyway. Ambush discovered. Whereabouts are you? Cult level down Athena. Yeah, oh, I forgot to do that. Yeah. Portents in the sky. All the way over there. Okay, a good fight. Achilles emerges victorious. Of course he does. Oh, they raised Chios. Okay. You're minus 10. Yeah, we've got to get public order. I think it's because of the Confederation. Yeah. That'll go next turn, which should help stabilize a little bit in most places. There's no point in the gold deposits are gone, although the other stuff over here, wasn't it? Yep. Let's get marble. Let's get wood. Let's upgrade you. Can't do that one. I can get that now. What's that one? That one's that's the growth hit one. We don't have the capital, so yeah, and they're both at tier 3. Yeah, you can keep that. You want to have that one in there, really. No, you can upgrade your port. Okay, good. We are, ooh, bleeding bronze. It's my units. That's, oh, well, when all those things stop hitting us, we should be okay. Oh, she has started sailing away. Can't recruit any special units. Face Menelaus. Sparta. Recognition. Nice. Stands alone. Sweet. So defeat them all. Grants extra units. Yep, there we go. And that is fixed because of the upkeep cost for units. Boom. So yes, Patroclus. God, lost him away on the map now.
I can hardly wait.
All we can get is the Pelagic Thessalians, which we've actually already got one of them in there. So yeah, and then I can give the Myrmidons to Achilles' army when we've got enough gold. There we go. Right, you're done. So what I'm going to do is force march you. Actually, I won't chase her. What I'll do is try and break this siege or head to Cerinthos. Oh, yeah, I could run in behind and then charge on out, couldn't I? That would probably be enough to break him, although they would be tired. Or we could just bring him up in normal stance. Can they get the other side of the city?
Not a feasible option? Oh, I think not.
Loyal service.
Got another turn, I think, until we take attrition.
Your path to victory.
I think we can get away with the forced march here.
Duty first.
Yeah, I thought so. Let's fight. Big old smash. That frees up these two armies. We might be able to, not immediately, but we might be able to in the not too distant future, send Patroclus over to support Achilles, who we need to pop into that other army, actually. Right, my reinforcements, yeah, coming in behind them. What I'm going to do is try and clear this flank here and then swing. Oh no, my reinforcements coming in. Oh yeah, from the city. Oh, that's... What? Paris of Troy's... Surely mine should be coming in from there, or have they just given mine all from there then? I was getting them from the other side, so they should be coming that way. Well, I'll go with my original plan of forming up on the right here, just in case they do come in behind that way. If they do come in on the left, then I'll just, yeah, they can secure the left flank then. Pretty sure they should be coming
the gods
in behind.
Smile. Reinforcements are here.
No, Patroclus, okay, I think it's done that way so they wouldn't be on top of one another when they reinforced. What I'm going to do is immediately tell you guys to withdraw the garrison units so we can get more of the proper chaps in. Guys, go there. We've got the Centaur scouts as well. Cavalry on the left. Boom! I've got my renowned club warriors here to smash on through. Okay, these guys are going to be tired. But still. We've got the quality and the quantity. Stand. Warriors of Phthia, men of Achilles. ready to slaughter them. We get to kill a prince of Troy, or at least wound one. Paris.
Ready to shoot.
Battle lines are nearly there. I'm not sure my javelins will get in play properly, but we'll see. Go, javelins, go. Bombard them. Charge. Guys, flank on around this way. Go, go, go. Have you guys flank on round behind because they've tucked in nicely for us to go do our thing. Javelins pull it back. Oh yeah, chariots will not be fun.
This is it.
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Awaiting orders.
Smash him.
Destroy the
foe. Guys hit him from behind.
Your warriors are losing heart.
Go. Who are? Another spearman getting stuck in there. It's fine. Chop, 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 chop. Launch a rock that way. If you can without getting disrupted.
Victory.
Yep, here we go.
Enough to taste.
Nope. Stopped him.
We are here.
Try lobbing a rock now. Oh, invisible rock. Oh, oh no, that was a fail. Just get stuck in.
Your hero is under attack.
Messy.
Warriors are
it's rallying. Got the job done. Get off Paris. Pulverate. That's my word of the day. Patch Plus, told you to go over there. Kill him.
Your warriors are rallying.
There's the victory. Boom. Paris flees. I won't bother chasing him down. That's fine. Bye-bye. That's a darn good smashing we just gave him. They have 1,502 remaining. We have 5,463. We only lost 994. And I don't think we've lost any full units anywhere. No, just, yeah, standard kind of melee line clashes. I mean, look at all those. All those kills are pretty much most, you know, very, very much close to over 100 kills. Or fairly close on the front line units. That's good on the spears. Very nice. Just the regular spearmen not getting that many kills. So the 50 and spears. God, yeah, we smashed them. Look at their forces. Obliterated. We do want to keep on pushing, so I will take the... I will go for take them on.
I'm improving all the
time. So you're going to run back that way. Which is a little bit annoying because, like, I can't deal with you. Let's see where they all go. Their forces should be well and truly scattered, though. Paris's leopards get... Oh, nice. That's perfect for, like, immediates as well. Oh, good.
Your path to victory.
All right, you could go somewhere else, but your forces are fairly wrecked. In fact, actually, there we go. Lycomedes. You can still move, can't you? Yeah, that's it. Oh, slap him with your bow. Oh, kick him. Oh, if that was enough, it's going to be a... Yeah. You don't need your neck, do you?
They shall be our slaves.
I mean, we've just slaughtered them, so I'm not sure there's much point.
Enemies beware.
Oh, we can catch all of them. Patroclus, go in there. Lycomedes, just, yeah, finish off Paris down here because I don't want him getting away this way. Oh, nice. Oh! And yet somehow he'll just be wounded. I kind of wouldn't mind it if they included an option to... So you could just toggle it at the start of your game. If you wanted to have legendary characters that, well, Homeric characters. Same for Warhammer, actually, if they were immortal or not. Just to maybe, I don't know. I mean, it would suck if you lose the kind of the name character of your faction permanently, which is obviously why they do make them immortal. But I don't know, maybe it would add a bit more challenge. Maybe on Legendary. Maybe it makes them not immortal. Just thinking as an option. Right, so the Amazons are over there. We can go deal with that. There is this army down here. There are more Amazons. So I feel like that is where we've got to send Lycomedes then. Because he's going to be our boy... back in Greece for the moment, because I'm going to send Patroclus over to help on out with Achilles. I think that's a fair way of doing it for now. Let's go for duration on Aegis of Zeus.
My bow is yours.
Way of Artemis. Yeah, I want to give him range. More range. Oh, we've got more points. Didn't even look. That's why. Prayer of Apollo. Missile damage. Missile units in this hero's army. Yes. Prayer to Apollo. So, yeah, Achilles is now back. So, bye-bye to you. In comes Achilles.
For death and glory.
Oh, that's why they probably pulled back. They brought a force over. That plus the garrison. Yeah, would be nasty. We'd actually have to siege that down.
Champion of champions.
Champion of champions, indeed. Yes, you are. I could pop more Spearfight Myrmidons in. What are we going to get rid of, though? We've got the Spar toy. I mean, a whole army of Myrmidons. Beautiful. I mean, champions of Fithia. But like, we need to upgrade the slingers for sure. I could get rid of the centaur scouts and just have the chariots for running down enemies. I mean, if I really want to, I could take the cyclops out, because do I really need that in this army? Or I could just recruit these guys into Patroclus' force, and so he starts having myrmidons. I feel like that might be a better option, because we've got four Actually, I wouldn't mind having one spearfighting myrmidon in here, actually. Because then we'll have four. Four spearfighting, four swordmen myrmidons. And then we've got the champions. They are... The frontline, they're unbreakable. But I don't want to disband them. I'd probably better just to swap them to somebody else. But yeah, let's get rid of the Sentinel Scouts. And that's what we'll do.
I will fight to the last.
There we go. Then we got four and four. I think I'm happy with that in Achilles' army for now. That's him sorted.
Do not anger me.
Can you do anything against the settlement? No. Nothing useful anyway.
Hungry for action.
Right, what are we building? That's about to get hit, so no point there. You want growth? Okay, how's our capital doing on that? We want more growth. Get that in there. More resources. Yeah, although, was that happiness? This province. Oh dear, yeah, we're not great anyway. Although, got to remember, it's because of that. Yeah, which is going to go away. So that's okay, we can have that. They do have these little armies behind us, but I don't think any of it's strong enough. We need to do the Athena, so we cult level up. No? Yes? Good. Ares is about to drop. Poseidon is about to drop. So I forgot to do it the other turn. But actually, it means they've all caught up, so they all go in the same turn. That's actually useful now that it does. I've kind of synced it like that. Artemis. I could hecatomb you, Artemis. Although, what's that? Speed of units. Aristia gained by heroes. I mean, that's kind of nice. The Orion, I'm not sure really what that does. But yeah, let's hecatomb.
Wisdom, wit, and expedience. Any disaffected types can be really...
That's over there. That's all good. I think we're done. I think we're done for the turn. I think there's anything else we can do. Expired barters.
I'm happy to speak
oh,
to
that's,
Achilles.
See, that's kind of... Oh, is that what I was doing? My demands? That's how I was getting my... Bronze, was it? So it just repeats it. That's definitely a new notification, surely. Oh, now it's gone. I didn't get to read the other one. Commandments available, though. We definitely need to pop commandments in everywhere. Oh, Rudiek, you're about to have a massive rebellion. But your garrison is strong enough, it should be able to deal with it. I guess really what we want is more resources. But you're not tier 5 yet, so we'll go for games for the growth and the happiness. Same down here. Yeah, you definitely need organized games. Yeah, I know you've got construction available, but I don't have enough wood, guys. Don't have enough wood. Pretty sure that's the main thing. It's an imminent rebellion. It's going to happen, yeah, there, but garrison should be strong enough. And there's going to be another rebellion here, although I'm hoping that these guys maybe are going to see that away. The garrison here, though, is all right because we built that building. If we could upgrade that, though, it would give us a few more. Agent not moved. Yeah, no, you've not moved. You need to do that.
Let us tell the people what they want to hear.
And you, sir, are just checking out Troy for me, but they're not... Oh, that army actually has moved. I didn't think they did move, but maybe they do. Maybe the one inside never moves. Let's move down here, because I just want to see what Paris's forces are looking like. Unassigned skill points. Okay. Yeah, but we're waiting. We're waiting for nothing now, really. You guys were saying you spec your priestesses into multiple gods. That's what you find is most effective, but then you kind of just cycle round. I just don't see much point in it because I'm not planning on moving them the way I played the game from the start with that. It doesn't seem to make much sense. You can get more resources. Boom. Right, let's end the turn, and then I think we'll wrap things up. for this episode. Again, a quick reminder, next episode, part 30, won't be an hour special. Part 31 will be. Next episode will just be a sort of regular 30-odd minute one. And this be the Amazons. Yeah, I saw this coming. I think with all those archers, I'm not going to be able to do anything against that, so we'll let that go through. Okay, she's gone back there. That's fine. Because again, if she does push in, I'm fairly confident we can actually defeat her with the 15 stack garrison in there. But if not, we'll send Patroclus up that way. I'm currently losing 52 bronze. You want to give me a fair bit of wood? No. I could negotiate, but I'm just going to leave it as is. Military architects now researching military builders. Yeah, what are we going for? Was it toward? We're going to get the Trojan horse, I think, wasn't it? Nope, that's diplomacy. War decrees. Yeah, we're going up to get that. Although I was good after we finished that, I was going to quickly stop by and grab that extra wood. Yep. So see that where that other army go. Still a decent force at Galar. What's happened to all the forces over here? They've actually kind of abandoned that. Asperia is still going. We could peace out, but if they're not going to take it, then I could always swing on round. But Lycomedes got a lot of work to do at the moment. Oh, and they've got another. Wow.
It isn't possible.
Yeah, that's not good. Much I want to send Patroclus up that way, he's got to probably push down here to deal with the Amazons a bit. Oh boy. Ah, Lycomedes. I wonder with you if it might be best to go into ambush dance, wait for them to come on land, and then counter to try and draw them in. I think that's what we might have to do. But we'll move him and do much, much more. So for the next episode. Until then, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, Take Pride into the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, Games Planet and Overclockers UK. Till the next one, take care and ciao for now.